Florida State has been building in that attack. Casellas comes out for this one. Rarity to see her bobble the ball like that. Really just tries to get something on it. It's not able to hold on to it. And that allows Nesbitt to be there right for the follow-up. Tuck that one home nicely. Good timing by her. Great position to be there for that rebound, putting Florida State up 1-0.